Hello again, and welcome to the second episode of my dragon hunting adventures. At the end of the previous video, you saw me getting the black dragon hatchling. And now, well, look at it. So I continued my journey, and I went to the green dragons. The first drop on the list is this, a clue scroll, and I decided to do it. Which wasn't a bad choice, as you can see. Back to the chaos tunnels, killing some more dragons. Alright, the second goal is done. So that leaves one more thing. Back to the wilderness. Wow, really? Almost died there. This was my second trip for this series, and look at that. After all these years, I finally got it. So let's get it stuffed, shall we? And now some numbers. For this series I killed 196 green dragons, 84 black dragons and 42 king black dragons. In the first episode I made 2.1 mil and this episode I made 5 mil. So together I made almost 7.2 mil. I hope you enjoyed this little mini series, I know I did. Click here for my finally finished playaround house and I'll see you next time.